more snow to move. Let's see here. What day of the week is it? I believe it is Thursday evening.
Night.
It's about 8:30, I believe. Getting out to move snow. We've had, right now it's -8 degrees outside. Just finished hooking up the rear blade. And this is after last night I did not have to move any snow, but two nights ago I had to get the 1445 out and I used the 4066 to move snow. Hopefully the windows don't fog up too bad before the heat catches up. There's already fog starting to creep across the windshield, depending on what you can see. We're going to try out our newly repaired quick attach for the bucket, the linear actuator. First thing we're going to do is we're going to come up here and drag all the snow off the driveway. You can see my wife's up there. She's moving snow. She originally was going to use the 1445, but I think it's a little cold for the 1445. Switch over to the snow pusher, however it'll be a little bit. I don't know why she runs inside, other than she's cold. She's probably been in more videos in the last month than she has in the previous, all the time that I've been on YouTube. I just gotta be really careful right here because there's a bird bath somewhere right there. last thing I want to do is get in trouble, is take out a bird bath while my wife is actually, or excuse me, not actually, while my wife is outside helping and she's actually sees me do it. I don't want to take out a bird bath. That'd be bad. This is probably the most snow that they've had here. Everybody's telling me in probably at least 10 or 15 years. Gives me a lot of hope that hopefully there's not more winters like this. At least I hope there's not. Telling the camera that. But yeah, you can cover it back up. Hit a bush, now I'm in trouble. I'm gonna get some people asking me, why aren't you using the pusher to do the work I'm about to do? Oh, look at all those leaves come out of that pile. Oops. One of the reasons I'm not going to use a pusher is because I don't have enough room to really store this stuff, except to move it for pretty long distances. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and scrape up some of this right here. Make me a path out into the driveway. I can hit a lot of this stuff tomorrow or Saturday. At least the driveway clean tonight, that way we can leave for work in the morning, because we both have to leave relatively early. I'll probably get up at 4:30 or so to move snow, scoop up what I've already got now. It's all going to be moved, so it doesn't really matter when, where I move it. A blistering 18 degrees, I can come back out and I can grab a lot of this, and I really shouldn't be piling the snow here, but then I'll probably eventually end up moving it. This is the most best spot at the moment. Next couple videos, or actually probably the previous video, is going to be reasonably long. That's just because I figured this is about the only video material I'm going to have at the moment. And moving snow is one of those things that you don't get good out until you have to do it. And I don't say I can't, I'm not saying that I'm good at it, because I don't think I am, but I'm getting better. I still make mistakes in terms of where I'm putting snow and things like that. But I think I'm getting better. I remember the first time I ever used the blade on the X748. I had no really idea what I was doing. I just didn't. I was in a complete and total loss. So, alright, let's see here. My steering wheel has developed a squeak too. I gotta investigate that come spring. One really nice thing about scooping all this snow up and moving it is I don't have to worry about it, spreading out or compacting or anything as you drive on it. So that is the benefit of scooping it up as you go. I left work this afternoon at 1 o'clock. Come home, work's about 30 minutes from the house. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna run down here through the bucket. Just kinda gotta bust some trail. It's not gonna be ideal by any stretch of the imagination, but it at least gets me to the end of the driveway. there's going to be, overnight, some of this stuff is going to blow back in the driveway, but not all of it, and that's... Without the increased wind speeds. Alright, let's see here. So, you see how tall that drift is? Let me get out. Well, I gotta get dressed first. Zip up my jacket, put my beanie on, everything else. Lighting. I'm actually going to do three or four runs, try to just push it over one row at a time. heart. I had the down pressure on. I don't know if you could hear it on the video, but I was actually pushing this machine pretty good. And it was crabbing off to the side and everything, so. Actually going to run down through here and push it back some more. Back right through there, I can't really push it over anymore, but right through here I can. So it's pushing the machine sideways. Go back and grab the other side of the driveway and start moving it to the east. I think I'm going to go ahead and try to take a full bite. So in other words, all the way over to the other side of the driveway. We're going to see if that works. I don't know if it will, but we can try. Downforce is on. didn't plot that properly. Snow pushing video. The really sad part about all this is we are definitely supposed to get even more snow over the next 10 days. Last time I looked, we're forecast to get, I think we have a 50% chance of snow or greater for 6 of the next 10 days. And I think the highest temperature for any of that time frame is this coming Saturday, so 2 days from now, and that's 18 degrees. So this is just one long winter. It's getting kind of old, I won't lie. Back and forth between tasks so I don't get bored doing one. It's kind of nice. Had the video camera turned off for a while, mostly so I could listen to music. Because you can't listen to music if you want to put a video on YouTube and then advertise. So, one of those deals that I just, every now and then I just kind of turn the camera off and listen to music. Come back and push that a different direction. What I should do is I should go get the mail. But I am not at all interested in getting out of this tractor right now. But I should probably go do that. So let me go get the mail and then I'll come back and we'll push some more snow.